Hi guys, welcome back to the Vumstack channel. Happy New Year to my viewers for 2022. It has been quite some time since I did a video just due to other working circumstances. But when I get a chance, I actually do some videos and appreciate and experience this with you guys. So guys, today what we're basically testing on the GTX 1650 is one of the most anticipated titles that will transfer to PC, which is God of War, as you can see in the video. So guys, just please note, this test was running just on the HP 600G1 with my GTX 1650, and all the graphic settings were basically set to high and ultra. So guys, as we can see, the graphics just look so superb. I mean, the cutscenes in this game are fantastic. So practically, I did play a bit of this game. I was in the middle of the game and I started to take some video footage just to share with you guys and experience what this game actually entailed and how PS4 owners actually enjoy these titles, leaving the PC guys out of this. But finally, God of War is here on PC. I have played 1, 2 and 3, this was part 4, and all I can say is that I am thoroughly enjoying this game, guys. So guys, I am pretty surprised how smooth this game actually runs. And you will see in my next scenes with when I actually fight one of the bigger enemies, how smooth the gameplay is. I would advise, if you are going to play a title like this, you will need a suitable controller, guys. I have been playing with the keyboard and mouse. I have been used to it, but preferably I would love to play with a nice controller. I am going to resort to that in the future once I get more hardware updates. But guys, if you want to enjoy that lettuce, please use it with a controller. Now, for yous that are basically familiar with the God of War series, you know that it is very story driven. There's a lot of upgrades you can do to your character, upgrades on the weapons you can do for the character. But what's interesting with part 4 is that you're actually playing with your son. And your son is actually a controllable character where you can also upgrade his abilities. So it gives a game a bit of a new tactics to it, because your son does help you with a lot of enemy kills as you're progressing in the story. I'm not going to go deep into what the storylines entail, because I want you, if you haven't played part 4, I'm not going to spoil it for you guys. This is just a preview on what I was doing on my gameplay and what I was just playing around and getting up to in the game. So guys, as you can see, this is one of the enemy boss fights that I have played, and you know what guys, it is fantastic. The way they actually designed this game is pretty ridiculous, and I mean, for a PC, to actually get it on PC and experience this, it is I just don't have the words to experience it, guys. You guys need to play this title. What's also challenging about this game is that the game ain't easy. So practically, I have put it onto a slightly higher setting, but it can get a bit challenging. You can drop the level of difficulty in the game. So if you're finding it too hard, yes, you can drop the game, the game's difficulty, and then you can progress forward. But guys, for a rich AAA title like this, this game is pretty old now. I think it was released in 2017. But you know what? It is still one of the best titles out there. And I'm just sad that I have never experienced this on the PlayStation 4 since I moved to PC. But I'm glad that now there will be a couple of Sony exclusives that will be coming to PC in the future, hopefully. And guys, it is just a phenomenal game. But the game ain't easy. Another thing about the game is that there's a lot of side missions as well, and the side missions actually help you progress with your weapons. So I would suggest, if you are playing this game, do your side quests, because the side quests do help you upgrade. In fact, you the dwarfs in the game, practically they enhance your armor and your character abilities. So yeah guys, please do the side missions. guys, another experience about this is that if you do have a suitable set of headphones, then crank that volume up and actually get involved in this game. The sound effects and the music, it's another repertoire of what this game can bring. And it just enhances the gameplay. It makes your heart beat a step further every time you're actually trying to defeat the boss. It's just a crazy feeling, and it's just an adrenaline rush. But all I can say is that it's such a beautiful game for 2022, although it's old. And I'm surprised how they actually ported this game. And the porting was done absolutely phenomenally well. And heads up to the guys who've actually spent their hours actually trying to port this game to PC. So guys, this game is available, I think it's available on Steam and well as on Epic. Check it out. It was on pre-order, but it is available right now. So guys, maybe you can pick it up special, possibly on one of the Steam sales, on an Epic sale, if you're finding it a bit too pricey right now. But guys, it is well worth it. Also, if you have played it on the PS4, I would recommend you to play it on PC. It's just that on PC, it's pretty crazy. As you can see from the visuals, guys. I mean, now I'm pressing the E button, just trying to actually tear this dragon apart. But what a phenomenal game. The battle scenes are epic. Look at this. Excellent. Excellent from the word go. So guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put other clips on as well. And I want you guys to watch the video. I was messing around and testing how God of War actually works on the GTX 1650. What a phenomenal card still. It is the baby card of the Nvidia family. But it still does its job. And I mean, I am pretty pleased at the moment for a budget card on what the card can actually do. So guys, enjoy the videos. You can still watch. I'm still going to put other gameplay on here. And guys, I will catch you in the next one. Hopefully, I will be back now in 2022. And guys, God bless, and please subscribe to the channel if you guys are enjoying the videos.
Okay, hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Watch your luck!
stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Ready.
What?
Focus up!
Hope that was worth it.
Atreus, to me.
think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Yeah.
dimness.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Ready yourself, boy!
Fire above you! Do you ever get used to this? Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Something up there.
The main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
The Blue Temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal is still covered in that stuff. The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Ah!
The blue door! We made it!